In this video today, we will see how to properly log out of your messenger application from the Android device. For that one, we will go to settings, go to apps. Now we will scroll down and we will look for messenger application. Open the application, go to storage, select clear cache, and then select clear data, and then select OK. So we have cleared the cache files and data for the messenger application. Now the next step what you have to do is, you have to open Facebook application. Tap on this menu option. Go to settings and privacy. Then go to settings. Now under this security, you have the option here, security and login. Open this. Now there is an option here where you are logged in. And you have to select this option, see all. This will show you all the devices where you have logged in your Facebook Messenger application right now. Now I want to log out the Facebook Messenger application from this device. So what I will do, I will select these three dotted icons on the side of Samsung Galaxy Note 8 and then select log out. So once I do these two things, let me go ahead and open Messenger application. You can see the Facebook Messenger is logged out. So this is how you can log out from the Facebook Messenger application in your Android device. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.